Hey, dinner. Well, I had to sit through a pitch today from a guy who thought it would be clever to bottle water for dogs. You believe that? I mean, he had a whole business presentation worked out. On top of the fact that he legitimately thought that it was a marketable product. I mean, bottled dog water. Can you believe that? Don't dogs drink out of the toilet? What am I missing? Cameron. Can't put the phone down. Hey, put the phone down. I'm not gonna ask you again.
Did you ask me a first time?
I didn't. I didn't. No. Sorry. Thank you for putting it down.
So what do you want to talk about?
Your grades came today.
This? Again? I will improve my grades by doing my homework on time and soliciting help from my teachers. Done.
Great. You know, I just wish you gave me half the attention that you give that damn phone.
Okay.
But you even try in school anymore?
Can we talk about anything else?
What? What else?
Anything that matters to me? My friends, my girlfriend.
Doesn't your future matter to you, you know, a little bit?
Who is my girlfriend, Dad?
Well, dude, I don't know. But you know what? I hate to see you throw away your future on something that, come on, let's be honest, is temporary.
Mom would have known.
What'd you say to me? What'd you say to me?
Mom would have known. Mom would have known.
Does that matter to you, huh? You get A's, you get it back.
Oh, that's genius. Take the one thing that saved me after Mom died.
Cam, I am warning you, stop it.
Stop what? I said her name, really? You know, I wish they gave grades to parents. Then you'd see what a terrible father you really are. Talk to me.
Hello?
Cameron? Is this the right number?
Yeah. Who's this?
It's April. I know we don't know each other very well. We've never really talked or anything.
Yeah, what do you want, April?
I want to kill myself, Cameron. And I don't know why, but I thought you could maybe help me.
You think that's funny? You think it's funny to talk like that? This isn't a game, okay? April, listen. Okay, but you need to talk to somebody who's trained to help.
You can't call anyone, Cameron. You have to promise me or I will hang up this phone and do it. I swear to God I will.
No. Please don't hang up.
I could have called 911 myself. I just... Never mind. Forget I called.
No, I promise. I'm not calling anyone. Just... You know, talk to me. Tell me what's wrong. I'm listening. You can...
Who am I, Cameron? When you look at me, who do you see? You see the popular girl always surrounded by people she doesn't even like, too scared to do anything about it? Or do you see the smart girl who pretends to be stupid, just hoping it'll make, you know, a guy like her? Or do you just see someone pretending to be someone they're not?
I mean, this is the same for me. I mean... Who am I? And what do you see when you look at me?
See someone who has their shit together.
What? Look, my grades are a joke, okay? I have no extracurriculars. You know, college is almost impossible. You think I have my shit together? Me?
God, Cameron, you sound like my parents. Will you just be honest with me?
Look, I'm trying to be honest with you, April. I mean, I don't know what you thought I could tell you. I mean, out of everybody you know, why is it that you're... Why did you call me?
Last year when your mom died. I heard that you thought about it.
About what?
Suicide. And I was hoping you could tell me why you didn't do it.
You heard I tried to kill myself?
No. But I heard you almost did it, and I... And somehow you came back. And I guess I called because... I want to know how that happened because I need to know if it can happen for me. Please just be honest with me. I can handle
it. I'm trying to be honest with you, April. I don't know how it happened.
Was it your dad?
My dad.
Did he save you?
No. No, it definitely wasn't him.
Why not?
Because he's a failure.
He isn't honest, I guess. Not with me. Not with anyone. He isn't even honest with himself. His life just feels like this. A lie. A lie that he's been living so long he can't even remember the truth.
Do you wish he died instead of your mom?
Yeah. I do. I do. Every day. You, that's what saved me. Just this. You know, talking. Really talking. About her. This is what matters.
Yeah. Hey, can we keep talking tomorrow?
God, yeah. Yeah, of course. Of course. Are you okay?
Yeah, I am. Don't worry. I just have homework to have to do. You know who Mr. Romero is.
Yeah.
I'll see you at school tomorrow, Cam. I promise. Thanks.
Yeah. Sure.
We never talked about her once. In over a year, not once!
Buddy, listen, it's... Cam. Buddy! Come on,
man. I hate you!
I've never been a good father. Not news to you, I know. But I always wanted to be good. It's just no one ever explains how to be a good parent, you know? No one ever teaches you how to be honest with your kid. God, no one ever teaches you how to be honest with yourself. But I'm gonna try. I'll try if you'll let me. First thing I thought when you were born was that being a father was a mistake. I was only there because, man, I loved your mom more than anything in the world, and I knew that she could do this. It took me 6 months to start to love you. And I remember the exact moment you I was changing your diaper. I know, I was changing your diaper and you started peeing on me. You laughed this pure, beautiful, innocent laughter that babies have, and I, like an idiot, I shouted. And you started crying. But it wasn't because you were scared, it was because I could see in your eyes, I could see that you thought you'd failed me. My heart broke. And I knew that I would never want anything more in my entire life than for you to get that innocence back. But I didn't know how to do it. So I chose to work. To buy you things, schools and lessons and whatever else we could buy. And I told myself that it was so that you could have your dreams someday. But really, it was just easier to hide from my failures as a dad. Lies are easier than honesty. Your mom knew that. Your mom. Oh God, she used to count the days until you were going away to college. She told me that was how much time I had left before you were gone. And then she was gone. And she was my angel, Cam. You know, losing her killed me, still kills me every day. Damn it. I know about last year. I know what you went through. I know I failed you. I did. I failed you again. But, I was thinking about suicide myself. I still do. Truthfully, I do every day. God, that pain of losing your mom, it just doesn't go away. Every morning, I wake up and I think, today. Today. And the only reason I don't, the only reason I don't, is you, Cam. It's you. I can't lose you too, buddy. I know I'm not good at this. God knows I never have been. But I do love you more than anything in the world. And I'm trying. You know, I'm trying.
I'm trying too, Dad. I'm trying too.
I know you are.